possibly, don't know for sure at all what I want to do exactly, but it just leaves the door open.
That's fair.
But...
All right. Probably... Well, okay, what would you say that I do? Do you think I should? Because I do see value, because, like... I do see value in us having a chance at winning Coin Desi next week if we don't like who's HOH.
Mm-hmm. It's a hard decision.
Yeah, but then I could just go home this week.
I personally, the main reason I definitely wanted to win this HOH is because the roulette scares the heck out of me.
Yeah.
I hate the idea of randomly getting
put up, yeah. That's true.
Because... It just sucks.
Yeah, no, and for real.
At least you have the veto to play if you're mm-hmm. randomly nominated.
Yeah.
But I think if I had the money, I think I definitely would have ended up playing.
Yeah.
Just because there's mm-hmm. like one thing if it's like, oh, someone's HOH that I'm not crazy about, but at mm-hmm. least I can like talk and reason with them and maybe work something out.
Yeah.
But like there's no working anything out with the roulette wheel. Like yeah. it's just going to choose someone randomly. Of course, it sucks for me, too, because it could end up being someone I don't want to be up there this week.
Mm-hmm.
But I'm just kind of hoping it won't
yeah.
be. Or that if it is, then I can handle that in the veto.
Yeah. And if it is, like, I think if Colin did go up against Big D, Colin wouldn't have the best to say. Because he only had four this week.
Mm-hmm.
Me, Chada... I think Tip and Claire, at least. Mm-hmm. I think that's already four.
And I think, too, if Kylan goes up and we're going into the veto, you've got me playing, we've got Kylan playing against Big D, and then I feel like there's a lot of options of people who would be willing to possibly take him down.
Mm-hmm.
So those yeah. aren't terrible odds, which was definitely part of my reasoning in making Big T one of yeah. the noms. Just because if he does stay, and I do feel like we need to win a veto to get off the random nominee, he's easy to beat.
Mm-hmm.
So it's just like one less competitor.
I do agree with that.
And if he gets house guest choice, he'll probably pick Aza, who I also feel like
yeah.
I could beat if I needed to.
Okay. Yeah, that's a great point. Yeah, maybe I'll talk. I'll talk to Kai because I haven't had a chance to talk to him and see where he's at and what he thinks about this roulette wheel.